Recommendation. Now, in church, we believe that every single thing will happen, our spirit, our demon. So sometimes people come to church, praise God, and the poor sister of faith, and everybody grow around the sister, ready to lay hands in that Jesus, if he cast out the devil. Then the sister never leave. Just fuck her up, and she knock out. Praise God. Because we don't educate ourselves, we think that everything is about a devil, our demon, our spirit. So as long as our sickness, our devil. Not us. Some of these things that we talk about devils is because we don't take care of our body.
Is the temple of the Holy Ghost, and you are not your own. Seems a bit contradictory because you just tell me, say, am I a body?
Yes.
But then at the same time, you are telling me, say, it doesn't belong to me. So here's the thing about it. This physical body is given to us by God. But at the same time, it don't belong to us. Now, if we look on our bodies as a temple or the temple, let's look on some physical things. Praise God. When we look now, let me just promote. Praise God at the same time. I'm using an example. We look at West Street.
Yes.
They have a function right here. Man of my business, I didn't say publicly. Any of what? Raise the roof. Why West Street and raise the roof? Because the roof, when it just built, the good and nice and healthy.
Yes.
But nearly 30 years passed since that roof, that wonderful roof, awesome roof, was erected. But now, time has worn it out and it started to leak. So now, they have to do what? Renew the roof. They have to do it over. Because time messes up my body. So your physical body, praise God, many of us don't take pleasure in taking care of your physical body. And we heard the nurse and other presenters who spoke early about how important it is to have a healthy body. Here is the key. We just started talking about the physical aspect. House, land, wife, husband, education. I just spoke to you about all these things. But hear the Lord now, because we're now speaking of the spiritual aspect. The Lord is telling his disciples, no worry about house.
That's it. Yeah.
It sounds a bit contradictory because in one way we're telling you that you must work and you must go out and do these things. But now here comes Jesus, a pure and rich power, because now he might give you something we never really expect to get. He must say, no worry about house. No worry about clothes. No worry about food. But then all these things are necessary. But the Lord said, these things are what the Gentiles, the world, seek after. But the commandment for the church is to seek ye first. Am I talking to you all? The key in all of this is to first
everywhere. God, can I talk to you? How many of us can testify for when we come to church? We're not going to have our protection, our skin. Am I talking to somebody? But then because we sought the Lord, and when we find him, God Almighty, and God began to open some doors in our lives and to put in us some things what we never expect from them. Some are in our college and we don't know how we go to college, even to this day. That is when you start hush. The candle. The goal, the key, is to seek first the kingdom. I want everybody to hear that we need to be reminded that this world is not our home. Oh God, can I talk to you? It's good to have our houses. It's good to have our cars. It's good to get married. It's good to have good jobs. But we need to be reminded that the Bible tells us, let not your hearts be troubled. You believe in God. You believe also in me, in my Father's house. Oh God, I've come to prepare a mansion. Jesus said, if I go, then I will come again. So the fact that Jesus gone and intend to come back, we are just waiting here for a while. Enjoy your house, enjoy your car. But remember that we cannot be confirmed. We cannot stay down here and become a chameleon and talk to you and get into everything. I am a child of God and I stand out anywhere I go. Anywhere the government of here to pray. Anywhere the government of here to speak in a tongue. If I even on the bank line and the Holy Ghost come to my name, let us shout in an entire night. Let us shout and speak in tongue. Because I am not a citizen of this earth. When you see a Mexican or a Hindu come to Jamaica, then just because they not treat this country, then just according to where they come from. Not only that, then speak Spanish if they come from Spain. Oh God, can I talk to somebody? So Christians, because of the yes how we come from, if we trust life, we belong to heaven. Not only that, if we talk like we come from heaven, over the language must represent Christ. Let your speech be in grace. Can I tell somebody? The Bible said that the Lord himself shall descend from heaven with a shout and with the voice of the archangel, and the dead in Christ shall arise. Thou shalt be ruled. I show you a man.